When marine biologist Christine Figener filmed her colleagues pulling a plastic straw from the nose of a giant sea turtle off the coast of Costa Rica, she had no idea that she was poised to change the environmental movement forever. While the vast majority of plastic ocean pollution comes from countries in Asia, American policymakers are exploring solutions to address plastic pollution at home. In fact, we've already seen local laws that put pressure on or restrict the use of plastic straws, plastic eating utensils, and extra plastic packaging for deliveries. About 300 million tons of plastic are produced globally every year, and sadly, much of it never sees a recycling bin after a single use. How can we make the most favorable and responsible impact on this worldwide problem? Policymakers and environmentalists made a mistake when addressing our plastic threat. They treat all single-use plastics as equal. In fact, single-use plastics are not all equal in either their negative impact or their positive societal value. Low-value single-use plastics include packaging, some non-recyclable plastic takeout containers, disposable straws, utensils, and similar items. Astonishingly, Americans toss 64 billion disposable plastic cups every year. Food delivery services and online ordering companies use millions of plastic packages and delivery containers every year, with little of it ever being recycled. High-value plastics, however, protect health and safety and can often be easily recycled. Medical and healthcare single-use plastics include syringes, exam gloves, catheters, and many others. Other high-value plastics are used to wrap and protect meats and perishable foods. Without them, millions of tons of food would have increased bacterial growth before it was eaten or wasted due to reduced shelf life. Supermarket shelves and freezers are literally filled with this packaging. Another high-value plastic in water bottles is one of the most important commodities during a crisis. The federal government has 18 million bottles in reserve for emergency relief. It provides a safe alternative when municipal water sources are compromised or unavailable. More environmentally friendly than aluminum, boxed, or glass options, plastic water bottles are the most recycled plastic product in the U.S. To have the biggest impact on plastic pollution, policymakers should first focus on low-value single-use plastics. Tons of this plastic could be reduced or substituted with little to no consequences for consumers. Many of these items are prime targets for replacement with paper and/or wood alternatives. Just as importantly, policymakers must protect high-value single-use plastics that are used in healthcare and those basic wraps and containers that make clean food and water more readily available in our lives. We can and should improve our recycling policies to ensure that these plastics are disposed of in an appropriate way. This approach will guarantee our health and safety without significant harm to our environment.